He's at 3.34, and he's cranking the combos.
Looks like Aasbo is definitely getting more and more comfortable, and he's just about to survive.
Alex, scoring the submarine.
Stick it to the
right now.
All six of those.
Wow, he finds himself under that Undertaker for quite some time now, approaching the yellow submarine. He's worked out for Team Carnage. Carney and Mike takes out that sensor in that
in qualifying.
There's the three-time combo. Not hearing the dings go off. This is qualifying lap. 1.4 million right now. Just under a minute left.
Oh, and he's just run out.
Oh, 400,000. So he does get that combo of all six. Can he clock it again? Because he can. Doesn't look like he does. So he goes for it once again. But I don't know if that's the right strategy. Combos you can't do twice. So here goes Fredric Aasbo into the yellow submarine, blending in as he goes. He is just around that. Oh no, is he